Welcome back. So, with your next hint, we're solving one variable, two-step equations, right? So, with just numbers and letters, easy, right? We know how to do this. 2x minus 4 equals 6. So, we add 4 to both sides. Great. 2x equals 10. Divide by 2. 1 equals 5. X equals 5. How do we do that now with tiles? Well, let's check it out. We gotta use zero pairs. So, first off, we want to get rid of the 4, right? So, we drop it. Well, what happens when you do something to one side of the equation? You have to do it to the other. So, let's add our zero pair to the other side, right? What happens? So, we drop it. Now, boom, we have -4, -4. But we have our zero pair. Okay? So, next, we want to get rid of our negatives, and what are we left with? Oh, 2x equals 3, 6 plus 4. So we have 2x equals 10. Well, 2 is divisible by 2, and 10 is divisible by 2. So let's divide it both by 2. Oh, 1x equals 5. There you go. Good luck. Escape. Escape. You can do it.